Hi there, and welcome to 299. We've been loving our new location here in downtown Fairfield, and we've been getting everything ready. The new space is fabulous. We have lots more room to show terrific goods. And we're actually looking ahead to the cooler weather, which is why I'm standing here in front of these great ponchos we're offering. We've got some great assortments of pattern and solid. This cozy new line we're offering in carbon, which I'm wearing, and silver, which is here on the mannequin. And we're doing both a cardigan and a poncho to give people some variety. One of our favorite items here at the store is artwork by the artist Mary Gregory. And a couple years ago, I met Mary and her husband, David, up at the Country Living Fair, and we started carrying her work shortly after, and we've not looked back ever since. Not only is she a lovely person, but she's a really talented artist, and the people that come into the store here notice the work right away, and everybody connects with a piece or two or many. I've had some customers buy multiples. We just got a shipment in yesterday, and I love that we can display more of her work. This is one of her more well-known pieces called Seaside, and living here in a coastal town, this does really well. What's great about Mary and her work is that any of these images can be done in any size. So here is our gallery wall showing off the smallest framed piece, and what I just held up was larger, and it can go even larger yet. But I just love looking at all of her pieces on this gallery wall. It makes me really happy. Behind me, I've got circular brass drum mirrors. They come in three sizes, and some customers have paired all three together as a collection. Others have purchased a single mirror and used it. But they've been really fun and gotten lots of great reactions. I love this vintage Chevy sheet mirror. The size and the shape are kind of special, and it's got little touches of blue and cream left on it, which is fun. Again, another vintage-inspired piece here with terrific price points and really a great, easy way to spruce up your space at home. One of the fun things we've also added is something a little bit more industrial and architectural, and these two mirrors can be paired together or alone. What's kind of fun is that they hang horizontally or vertically, so depending on your space and your needs, they could work in a lot of different spaces. They also act as a shelf, which I love. So we've been busy getting our jewelry shelves stocked up and ready for fall, and I love that we have a nice range of price points. So we've got something for the 14-year-old birthday gift, all the way up to that really special necklace for mom for her birthday. We've got a couple new jewelry vendors we're selling. This one in particular, I love the sparkly aspect of these beads and then the unexpected pop of the broke pearl at the bottom. And there's all sorts of combinations of crystals and pearls and beads and leathers, which is just texturally such a fun story. So stop by 299 has really become people's go-to spot for getting gifts. And we're really excited about all of the new things we've got lined up to come into the store for fall and for the holidays. So stop in when you have a minute and check things out.